Here we are, Unwrapped Haddock River, and we're going to show you how to fillet a croaker. Alright? These easy steps, caught fish right off our dock today. You take and you cut right behind the dorsal fin. They're also called hard heads. And you're going to go down the dorsal spine. Peel it back. You look for this extra bone that's in here. Cut down on that. Then you fillet it. Like most people, you can either take the scale is off, or you can just cut off the scale, which is my preference. And there you have it. That's one nice fillet. We got a nice little pile going here. Get rid of your skin, discard that, you flip it over. Come down the back. Come back up. Okay, got a good piece of meat on this one. And gotta find that extra bone. Get rid of it. Okay, good there, and you skin it. And there you got it. Good piece of filleted fish. It's going to be a good meal tonight. Thank you. See you soon.